Okay, let's come on, guys. Let's do this. Slow down. Slow down. Get these snipers. Try pressing broadcast again. Fuck that fucking cunt. I mean, sorry. I'm so sorry. That just came out. Is it working? Die! Okay, I gotta keep my cool. Request to watch again. Go in the same place that you had before. Not by much, but...
Waiting Cassie back from CCP.
You died straight behind me. Oh, okay. You went behind me.
Thought you had me? I was always one step ahead.
Yeah, look at that gold. I came third. That's pretty good. Did you get more assists? Nick, I'll invite you. Yeah, it's all good. You don't have to stay on, you can leave. Yeah. Yeah, we'll be back on as well. But I think we have to leave this lobby because Nick can't join because it's full. No, don't be silly. Nick, I just sent you an invite. No, lobby's not full. Oh, it was so cool. I don't know if you were there, Sarah and Nick. But I was talking to Hooray, I think, and maybe Ben about how I'm doing stream with Lex. And I said, you know, he's a senior concept art designer for the Orville. And then this random guy's like, oh, I love that show. And he just came on and said, I like that show. I'm like, what, the Orville? He's like, yeah, it's a mad show. I'm like, yeah, I know, right? Like, it was so cool. Not yet, not yet.
Threat neutralized. Black ops, mission clock is running.
All right. we got cash money on our side as well. Fuck. Fucker! I was in such a good spot. Oh, I just got a friend request from FearZZ, whatever his name was. Why would he even add me? Smoked them. But they didn't add you guys, did they? Because I've got a girl's name? Do they think that, like, eventually they'll get a girl that would just accept it and then they could, you know... Wow. I guess it's a numbers game. God damn it. A moth got in my way. Okay. Nick, you're doing better than Sarah. I'm not. From where? Look behind you. There's a girl coming from that spawn point. He's on our team.
Hostile Labs deploy ship overhead. Enforcer kill. Ambush asset down. Ambush asset down.
You're up, got me. I'm taking as many of them down with me as I can.
We're being served, Black Ops. Pick up your game.
Yeah. But we're gonna lose with style. And with honor. If it's a blue player, he's on our team. Then he is blue. Oh, there's a sniper on the mountain, so I'm gonna get him. Oh.
Bring it next time. Mission is Charlie Foxtrot. Request immediate dust off and evac.
Sarah.
Can't confirm.
How did you get more points than me? Assists? Yeah, assists. Nah, look at your assists.
With these assists, you never stood a chance.
Nick, you did extremely better. Yeah, it was good. Actually, better than yours by 0.03. Nick, did you fix the SSL on my website? Why'd you delete what? 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 Delete the SSL? Yeah, I did. Did you speak to Sangam? Well, speak to Sangam. Okay, well, speak to Sangam because I've already bought it, so like, I don't want to. All right. You still up for another game, Ben? I got the same character.
Attack, attack, attack.
Yeah, and when that doesn't work, more attacking?
Phone the TO.
Got him. Same level. Ouchies. This is a snapshot of you, Ben. Let's see your blonde hair. That's pretty cool. You got a nice beanie. Tomorrow, I don't know if I told you this, Sarah, but I'm going to go on Discord with Kevin from Florida, who's making the Orville game. Yep, and so we're going to discuss, and then I can start writing the script. Discussing, yes. Got me. Yeah, can you send me videos of like where you live? I want to see scenery. I want to see birds. I want to see trees. I want to see America. When it's not dark. Yeah, that's what I mean. I want to see shopping centers. I want to see cereals. I want to see milk. No. I want to see apples. I know I've been there before, but I still love it. It's always cloudy.
Grab spikes available.
Yeah, I would love to see your city.
Yeah. Yep. Yep.
Send me like snaps of like what the girls are wearing without being creepy. Yeah, but I want to see what they wear. So you can go out because you're allowed to at 19? You're technically a what? So, what do you do when you go out? How do you buy alcohol? Oh, true. So you just get it from him. Yeah. And do you just sneak it into the club or something? Because that's what I would do, I'd sneak it in. You what? What did you say? You what? Oh, you look old enough, yeah. True. I used to like going to the club. But now I just like going to strip clubs. Yeah, I think I don't know. There are some like a lot of guys in Australia that's like that, but I feel like America's a little bit different. Like you guys in America might be different to guys in Australia. But you also kind of like you want more than that though. Like the American. Well, no, like when I went to a club, I went to a club. Well, I went to a club and I was like, I told this guy, I was like I'm not gonna sleep with you, and he's like, no, that's fine. I don't want that. I just want to get to know you. I was like, what? Like guys, the I don't know. Maybe I'm just being biased, but. Yeah. It matters more like when you actually like the person, it really makes a huge difference. Oh. I know that. I know the difference. I've been the type of person to go out and just sleep with a lot of guys, so I know the other side of it. I know how empty. Said what? I I've never mentioned you. Like, this has got nothing to do with you. I'm talking about people in clubs, like the guys in clubs. No, just like probably because I've just had a more, like I've met more Australian guys, so that just the chances percentage is higher that I meet more of the... He was joking, what the hell? Sarah, I can hear Sarah. Oh my god, Nick. Oh my god. One shot, one kill. One even here coming. Yeah, okay, good idea. Because you're being such a dick downer, just leave. Get off, Nick. Seriously, go calm down. Get off the PlayStation. Because I don't want to talk to you right now. Because you're being an immature dick.